I've always loved the beach. I have a lot of great memories of the summers at the coast. For most of us, we think about the beach when it's nice and sunny out. But as we see climate change creating more frequent high-intensity storms, we need to make sure that we're protecting the coastal communities. I try to enjoy the beach as much as possible, but now that I'm a grad student studying coastal engineering, I think of it more as what I'm studying than what I'm enjoying sometimes. So when people ask what I do, I mainly say that I model hurricanes.
I'm hoping to run these prior to storm landfall so we can...
My research team is the Coastal and Computational Hydraulics team. We develop computer models to predict storm surge and coastal erosion.
Computational models are ways to represent what's happening at the coast. If you ran them on a single desktop computer, they would take days or months. And so we need a really powerful supercomputer. The Lenovo HPC, powered by Intel, is ideal because it is robust, it's fast, it's powerful, and it really allows us to focus on our research.
In my master's work, I'm developing transects, which are slices of the coast, and we're running simulations, putting wave and water level information from storm surge models on those profiles.
So a transect is a slice of the beach. You could imagine a line being drawn from the water all the way past the dunes, and we could have multiple transects placed along the beach.
By using hundreds or thousands of transects spaced along the coast, we can get an idea of what type of erosion we're gonna see during a storm event.
So we're working towards getting the transects ready to run in real time so we can be doing it as a storm approaches the coast, and we could inform people that are vulnerable to the storm impact.
Have you been here during a storm?
Oh, many. In 2010, the tide went under the house.
Oh, wow.
We had 4 feet of sand in the house. When you walk down the beach from year to year, you can see certain areas where the water just came in and there's more erosion because that much beach gets washed away.
This is a problem that we have to solve. This is where people live. This is where we vacation. The coasts are extremely important for our society overall. And so we need to be able to find creative solutions. Jessica's research is a big step to be able to do these erosion predictions in real time. With the computing technology from Lenovo, we can get the results out faster to stakeholders, and it really just focuses on our research.
With more challenges, we see more innovation. So I think it's exciting to see where this takes us and where we can improve our models in the future.